Hey guys, the Buster here, and today, well, yeah, today I'm going to be showing you this tablet that I got, but it's actually like kind of like a PC. Okay, so I'm going to show you it. Yeah, I'm going to show you it. So hold on. Let me just bring you up a bit. Hold on. Up here, I'll just give you the whole view. Here is it. Looks pretty cool. It also has a HDMI cable over the top. But I don't think you guys can see it. Like the HDMI. Really hard to see because I might be looking at the camera right now. It's actually, yeah, all you guys can see is that. So we're gonna get down with this. Yeah, and then this is just a quick preview of it. There you go. Okay guys, we're going to switch this on. You just gotta hold on. Okay. What? I think you guys, yeah, now you can kind of see it, can't you? HDMI, headphones, come on, focus. Yeah, you saw HDMI, HDMI, headphones, Windows, DVD, safer, and charger. That's on there. That's for the volume. That button there is for the on and off button. Okay, so this is it. Like that. Okay, so we're gonna try and switch it on if it still has charge. We're done. There are lots of chocolate eggs hidden in my garden. You must find them. But be careful not to step on my little plants. Oh, look. Here, it's turning on. It's turning on. Just hold on. It's like it's an actual PC. Look, see? It starts off like an actual PC. And you've got to fill in this one then.
Yes, it will take them ages to find my eggs. I've hidden them very well.
Here's an egg! Peppa has found a chocolate egg in a plant pot.
Here's another egg! Hold on, guys!
Chocolate egg in the branches of a tree.
I think I can smell chocolate.
Freddy Fox has a very good sense of smell.
Okay.
Freddy Fox has found a chocolate egg.
Here it is. I had to start charging it. As you can see, there's a lot of wires everywhere.
It was really fun, but it was a bit easy. It wasn't easy for the little ones.
George, Richard, and Edmund haven't found any eggs.
Okay, so here it is.
Oh,
And look, it actually starts off as a real computer, as you can see. Got OBS Studio.
I think there's something behind your ear.
Everyone has found a chocolate egg.
Got OBS Studio, school, we're recording right now because I've just reversed what we're recording. Just opening up. Come on.
Well, where are they? I can't see any eggs.
So start recording. Just.
And
round
your mouths.
Yeah. You're gonna start screaming.
Did Grandpa hide the eggs well?
No.
Start recording there. Studio mode settings, exit, you know. Start recording and we found out how to change all of that. Okay. So,
Don't worry.
Okay, so, and this actually has Google and Roblox as well. Look, Roblox icon, Roblox Studio, OBS, Google, and Recycle Bin. So, let's go on to Cookie Fish.
Let's go and see Jemima, Vanessa,
Oh, hold on.
Just in time.
Can you
see hatching.
Aww,
baby chicks. Now the chicks have hatched. It really is springtime.
Let's pretend to be
okay,
baby
so,
chicks.
No! Go back. Roblox.
Miss Rabbit's
helicopter.
Pepper and her family have come to the
summer fight.
It says Roblox, just
there. Look, a display of rescue vehicles. Grandad Dog is showing his pickup truck. This is the sound my pickup truck makes. Mummy Sheep is showing the fire.
Roblox found imaginations and all the opinions. I already have an account.
Okay,
so I'm going to put my name.
Oh dear, there's no room for me. Never mind, I'll watch from the ground.
Daddy Pig doesn't like heights.
But stop going to her. Get back. Oh, just hold on. I'm gonna get it set up. Just hold on. Again.
Poor Daddy. He's missing all the fun.
Yes, poor Daddy.
One ice cream, please. That's nice.
Maybe we should land.
Emergency, calling rescue helicopter. I'm on my way. You're in luck. We've got a job to do.
Okay, look.
Is digging up the road.
Oh,
hello, Miss Rabbit. I've got a big metal pipe.
Interesting.
Hold on. I don't know if you guys can see that because it's actually really, really low.
I'm not really
sure. WSSYJ, that's my name, and then I'll just input the password. Oh my god!
Put that pipe there.
Okay.
It's a bit muddy. Come on, car.
There you go.
Needs to get home.
You're ugly.
Is stuck.
I'll ring for Granddad Dog's.
No! Want to log in? Go. Oh. Oh, this is what I hate about Roblox.
I'm stuck in the mud. Can you come and rescue me, please?
Sorry, Daddy Pig. I'm moving a big metal pipe that some maniac has left in the road. I'll pass you on to the next rescue service.
Hello, fire service.
I'm stuck in the mud. Can you rescue me?
Sorry, Daddy Pig. I'm rescuing a tortoise that's stuck on a tree.
Calm down, Tiggle.
This is taking too long. Okay, so here.
Don't worry, Daddy Pig. I'll pass you on to the highest rescue service in the land.
It's a dog.
I'm flying. This rabbit's
helicopter has rescued Daddy Pig.
Just to confirm, it's on the tablet, not the computer. I can pick it up and move it around. Yep.
Yes!
And right now I have currently 126 Robux, but I'm gonna get some in just a minute. So now you've seen how it works, and thanks for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe. And please hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and if you want more content like this, please like and subscribe. Hope you enjoyed, and peace out.